This is the world's first food made from plastic waste. Biotechnologist Dr. Joanna Sadler helped to create this vanilla ice cream using a process that turns bacteria and enzymes into vanillin, the molecule that gives vanilla its flavor. However, the project, designed by Eleonora Ortolani, is not yet ready for human consumption. It's been created to start a debate on the future of food and the plastic pollution crisis. So for the time being, woke ice cream is off the menu.